Hi, I am Ms. Smalling, the Library Media Specialist at Ellington High School. My students are enthusiastic about using researchIT for their research needs.
researchIT is a group of online newspapers, journals, ebook resources for students, teachers, and the general public.
It's available for any resident in the state to use for free.
All you need is a public library card.
These free online resources are available through the Connecticut State Library.
Resources are also available not just for only for students such as us,
but for elementary students, students in the middle school, college, university students, and the general public. Check it out.
Here's a page we visit at our high school, the resource for high school. It has lots of links to specialized resources we cannot always get by just doing Google search.
A great feature about the search interface is that you can use one search to search in different disciplines, such as science, and you will search across all of the Connecticut Library collections.
Many teachers now grade us separately on the quality of our works cited list.
So it's really important for us to find great resources.
The database resources help us prepare great MLA works cited. They can also help us prepare our works cited annotations.
researchIT is helping us prepare for college.
One of the resources we're required to use in some of our classes is Academic Search Premier.
Access to these journals will be unaffordable if high school had to pay for them.
Over 100 journals are available through Academic Search Premier, and many of them are peer-reviewed.
Academic Search Premier is also used by many freshmen at the college level, so finding academic journals articles for research also help us get ready for college.
On the high school landing page, you can find magazines and journals such as these, including the EBSCO, Host, researchIT, Newsstand, and a History and Biography section.
Some classes require us to use the Hartford Current, which goes all the way back to 1764 for great information about local history events. Another way to get information about Connecticut history is in the Connecticut Digital Collections.
I like how I can log into a resource, set up a folder, and save my research articles to be used later.
I like how many of the journal and articles have summaries, so I don't have to read the whole entire article.
Thank you, researchIT, for helping us with our many research needs.